According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, then Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father, take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
Yeah, as a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. Our ships down here.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
Cover me. Need a slice. You're up. Let's get to that lift.
Security is tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor. Look at this. A cloud car. Can you even imagine sitting in that cockpit?
I don't know. It doesn't seem too bad.
No real pilot would ever fly one of these.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, Iden. You and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo's Dell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah. It's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask.
Who put these crates here?
I did, sir.
Under whose orders?
Material acquisition, sir.
These belong in cargo.
I was told to put them here, sir.
We'll see about that.
Last night on the station, I almost missed this old rig.
You got reassigned to?
Yeah. Waiting on my shuttle.
Where are they sending you?
I heard something about the Western Reaches, but who knows? That's above my pay grade. What about you?
Cloud City. Command thinks the uprising is planning an attack. Good luck with it.
You too.
I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources
are
dwindling.
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoid sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's fault. He should have put down the uprising as soon as it began.
How long until it reaches us?
Doesn't matter. Word is, something big is coming down from up high. Something that will finally turn the tide.
Any updates from the sublevel squad?
droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top. Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Iden.
No, we can't let him get away!
That Star Destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del. Get off the platform!
That Star Destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del. Get off the platform!
We've got too many troopers on our position.
More of them on me! The whole station knows we're here.
We're gonna have to fight our way off Chinook Station. Was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling arm? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Need a slice. Slice it.
Scout Walker!